My name is Maryam Benoit, and during this fieldwork term, I've interned at Umkebo Design, a design company based in Durban, South Africa. Durban is the second largest city in the province of KwaZulu-Natal, and the second most important manufacturing hub after Johannesburg. It is the busiest port on the African continent. Umkebo is a design company specializing in crafts and lighting ornaments, such as recycled chandeliers. The company puts a lot of emphasis on the community of Durban and bringing together people to make art and share ideas. It is a self-sustaining company with a small core of full-time crafters and a wider community of outreach crafters. As an intern, in addition to gathering supplies and helping out around the studio, my job was to design parts for chandeliers that will be included in the World Design Capital, an international art show that will take place in Cape Town. We mostly used 2-liter Coke bottles and ice cream tubs, cutting them out into different shapes and using a soldering iron to solder them together and punch holes, adding sparkle to the design. Over my time here, I have broadened my understanding of design and aesthetics. I have met and worked in collaboration with a large range of different artists and designers from different backgrounds, who have shared with me their views on design as well as on the design world and design politics in Durban and the rest of South Africa. I have been exposed to what it entails to work in a different environment and learn what it means to be part of a company that works with community support for art and craft projects in all shapes and forms. The artists I have spent my time working with taught me how to think about certain art pieces in new and unique ways, and spent time showing me techniques that I will carry with me throughout my career as a designer. For example, I have spent many hours working with wire and beads, and have learned some traditional African and Zulu beading techniques. As well as working on the chandeliers for the International Art Show, I was also given the opportunity to make commissioned work for clients. I was made responsible for the design and the fabrication of the entire 3-foot-long hanging. The piece was made from recycled plastic, beads and wire. This work has helped me refine my model making and craft making skills. I was born in South Africa and traveled to South Africa on a yearly basis. I have always envied the craftsmen and artists here, and now, thanks to my time with Umkebo, I have become part of this creative community of artists.
My name is Robin Opperman. I'm creative director of Umkebo Design. And we produce decor items, including recycled pieces as well. During the time that Maryam has been with us, I think she's not only learned skills, but I think she shared her skills as well, which I think is very important. And hopefully what we've been able to share with her is our love and our passion for recycled materials. And in the process, we've learnt a lot from her as well, and we've been able to spend a whole month with a new and a fresh design voice, and our work has benefited tremendously from it.
Working for such a small, innovative organization really helped me gain an appreciation for the diversity in art, both in terms of medium and application. I found that my architecture classes had prepared me surprisingly well for the task of translating an idea into reality, and I feel that when I return to Bennington, my designs, drawings, and models will benefit from the thought process and production methods I have had to practice while at Mkhebo. More than anything, this experience has given me an appreciation for thinking outside the box, training my eye to see art in the everyday items that surround us, including those that most people throw away. Carolina, se anime mais.